All right, welcome to Live from the Lab. This is our Group E Cabaret. We have teams of three or more that, you know, this is three, three or more that put songs together. Some of them edited themselves, some of them sent us all things separately, and then Yadira edited them together. So it's kind of a jumble. First off, I'd like to thank our donors who donated during the Flash fundraiser. We raised nearly $20,000 in that Flash fundraiser. It was 2 weeks ago on a Tuesday, I believe. We watched Peter Pan together to raise money, and it was pretty fantastic. So thank you. And I'd like to thank everybody who had their tickets canceled or for performances and camp registrations, those who were able to give that as a donation back. Thank you. That's going to help us push through the summer. And we really appreciate that. That's going to go a long way to helping us out to be there on the flip side. So thank you again, all those. You're now donors, all you donor peoples. Thank you. I'd like to thank everybody for watching these past 7 weeks. We're going to be taking a little bit of time off here coming up because we got warm weather, we got summertime, and we want to try to conglomerate and make this a little more less knee-jerk sporadic, give a little bit more time to the projects that we're going to try to put together so that we can come off a little more polished. So it's not just like me in a t-shirt. I mean, I usually have a sport coat, right? And I look really good and suave, but like we're gonna try to put things together, edit a little more fancy, get some live aspect. We did have a talk with the Mamma Mia production team, and that was all live, but we want to try to get back to our live theater elements. Not that we're not going to use you to do projects and make things and try to keep you busy. So keep letting us know what you think, what you need. And we'll keep bouncing back and forth. And so let's see, June 17th, is when we're going to be announcing what we're up to. Keep your eye on your social media or your email or, I don't know, the stars or like that stone behind the waterfall that shows you things, you know, like whatever you use to find out what's going on in the world. Just keep an eye out. We'll let you know what awesome things are coming around the corner. So that is where we're going to be going. This is week 7. This will be just, we'll put it on. We'll put the next one, week 8, will be several weeks from now. So just keep an eye out. We asked everybody to do songs, groups of three or more, and they sent in our videos, and all of that's good. I think we're ready to play this thing. I don't think it's going to take super long. We might have like a half an hour, 20 minutes here. But we want to thank everybody beforehand. It was a lot of work, I'm sure, to kind of coordinate people and get your songs together, those who edit it themselves. That's fantastic. Thank you for doing that. I hope that adds to your pizzazz of what you were up to. I hope there's a bunch of costumes. I didn't watch all the videos because I want to be surprised myself. And don't forget that if you're not singing along, you're doing it wrong. And if you don't know the song, that's fine. You just have to at least, like, chair dance. Like, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Yes? Can we get some claps? Yes. Here we go. Lights are going down. I need a light board. Yeah, that's part of making this better in the future. So we can.
And introducing the Inkster Sisters.
Sisters, sisters, there were never such devoted sisters. Never had to have a chaperone, no sir. I'm here to keep my eye on her.
Caring, sharing, every little thing that we are wearing. When a certain gentleman arrived from Rome.
things, write things.
Who knows what she'd say?
Who can say what's true?
Nothing is quite so clear enough.
Do things, fight things.
Feel you've lost your way.
You decide, but you are not alone.
Believe me, no one is alone.
No one is alone, believe me.
Truly,
you move just a finger. Say the slightest word. Something's bound to linger. Be heard. No one acts alone. Careful, no one is alone. People make mistakes. Fathers,
mothers.
People make mistakes. Thinking they're alone.
Honor their mistakes.
Everybody
makes
one another's terrible mistakes.
Witches can be right.
Giants can be good. You decide what's right. You decide what's good.
Just remember.
Someone is on your side. Someone else is not. While we're seeing our side, maybe we forgot. They are not alone. No one is alone. Just don't let it go. Things will come out right now. We can make it so. Someone is on your side. No one is
divorced.
Beheaded.
Died.
Divorced.
Beheaded.
Survived.
And just for you tonight.
We're divorced. Beheaded.
Live.
Welcome to the show, to the history mix. Switching up the show as we add a remix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives. Dancing to the beat till the break of day. Once we're done, we'll start again like the Renaissance. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives.
And now we're ex-wives.
My name's Catherine of Aragon. Was married 24 years. I'm a paragon of royalty. My loyalty is to the Vatican. So if you try to dump me, you won't try that again.
Beheaded.
I'm that Bowen girl, and I'm up next. See, I broke England from the church. Yeah, I'm that sexy. Why did I lose my head? Well, my sleeves may be green, but my lipstick's red.
Die.
Jane Seymour, the only one he truly loved.
Rude.
When my son was newly born, I died. But I'm not what I seem, nor am I. Stick around and you'll suddenly see more.
Divorce. Ich bin Anna of Cleves.
Yeah.
When he saw my portrait, he was like, yeah, it didn't look as good as my profile pic. Funny how we all discussed this, but never Henry Zvedov.
Prick up the ears of the cat. Who lost her head?
Beheaded.
All my promiscuity outside of wed. Lock up your husbands, lock up your sons. K. Howard is here. Funds begun.
Survive.
Five down, I'm the final wife. I saw him to the end of his life. I'm the survivor, Catherine Parr. I bet you wanna know how I got this far. I said, I bet you wanna know how we got this far.
Do you wanna know how we got this far? Welcome to the show, to the History Mix. Switching up the flow as we add the prefix. Everybody knows that we used to be six wives.
Paper and strings, you can have your own set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird in flight, with your fist holding tight to the string of your kite. Oh, let's go fly high up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring up through the atmosphere, up where the air is clear. Oh, let's go fly a kite. When you send it flying up there, all at once you're lighter than air. You can dance on the breeze over houses and trees with your fist holding tight to the string of your kite. Oh, let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring up through the atmosphere, up where the air is clear. Oh, let's go fly a
kites, everybody! Kites! Let's go fly one. It's perfect for kite flying right now. The wind is just a little bit. All right, there we go. Okay, back to me. Hi. Hi, everybody. Fantastic job. Fantastic. That was fun stuff. All right. I need to bust out my kites. I have a couple of kites hiding away. I moved into my house last year, and I mean, when do you find time to fly a kite? There's a lot of trees by me, too, so I have to do it over the cornfield before the corn gets any big. Or maybe I need to, maybe that's a fall game. Are kites fall thing or a spring thing? I don't know. Both and? Anyway, ready for group two? Is everybody ready? We're just gonna jump in. We're gonna go. We're gonna get this moving, because that was too fun. It's fun to sing. So, are we all warmed up now that we've sung? At least, let's go fly a kite. I learned some new songs. I did not know some of those songs. That's fantastic. So, that's where I am. I am enjoying this. I like to see the musicals I don't know. Because I don't know them all. There's so many out there. Okay, are we ready? Are we ready? And...
gave you the world, you threw it away, leaving these broken pieces behind you. Everything wasted, nothing to say, so I can sing no requiem.
I hear a voice that feels near within these words.
that I know that you are still here. I will sing no at the end.
Why should I have a heavy heart? Why should I say I'll keep you with me? Why should I go and fall apart for you? Why should I play the grieving girl and lie, saying that I miss you and that my world has gone dark without your light? I will sing no requiem tonight, 'cause when the villains fall, the kingdoms never weep. No one lights a candle to remember. No, no one mourns at all when they lay them down to sleep. So don't tell me that I didn't have it right. Don't tell me that it wasn't black and white. After all you put me through, don't say it wasn't true that you that I knew, 'cause I cannot play the grieving girl and lie, saying that I miss you and that my world has gone dark.
I will sing no requiem.
I will sing no requiem.
I will sing no requiem tonight.
Oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh.
Cabrona,
tell me something I don't know. A little off the top,
a little on the side,
a little bit of news you heard around the barrio. Tell me something I don't know.
Bueno, you didn't hear it from me, but some little birdie told me Usnavi had sex with Yolanda.
No me diga.
I know. He never go out with this gang like that. Please tell me you're joking.
Okay. Just wanted to see what you'd say.
Tell me something I don't know.
What? I don't care.
Ay, bendito.
So Nina, I hear you've been talking to Benny.
And what do you hear?
I hear plenty. They say he's got quite a bill. Taxi.
No me diga.
Okay, I don't want to know where you heard all that.
I don't think I know what you mean.
Carla, he's packing a stretch limousine.
Tell me something I don't know. Adios mio.
Nina, seriously, we knew you'd be the one to make it out.
I'll bet you impressed them. You were always the best, no doubt.
Go proceeds to your graduation.
Call your name and we'll scream and shout.
You guys! I dropped out.
No me diga.
I should go.
Well, that's a crappy piece of news.
What the hell happened?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Tell me something I don't know.
Keseo.
Alarm goes off at 7 and
till it's 5 p.m.
Then you go
downtown, where the folks are broke. You go downtown, where your life's a joke. You go downtown, where you buy your token. You go
I keep asking God what I'm for, and he tells me, gee, I'm not sure. Sweep that floor, kiddo. I started life as an orphan, a child off the street here on Skid Row. He took me in, gave me shelter, a bed, a crust of bread, and a job. Treats me like dirt, calls me a slob, which I am. Depression's just at its core.
Kids should be slapped to get out of here. Kids gotta go out, get out of here.
One day more, another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time. One day more.
I did not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be miles away. And yet with you my world has started.
One more day out on my own.
Will we ever meet again?
One more day with him not caring.
I was born to be with you.
What a life.
I swear I will be true.
But he never saw me there.
One more day before the storm.
You might follow where she goes.
At the barricades of freedom.
Do I join my brothers there?
When our ranks begin to form.
Do I stay or do I?
Your place with me.
One more day till revolution. We will nip it in the bud. We'll be ready for these schoolboys. They will wet themselves with blood.
Watch them run amok, catch them as they fall. Never know your luck till there's a free for all. You're a little dip, bear a little touch,
Most of them are goners, so they won't miss much.
One day to all you need.
Raise the flag of freedom high.
Every man will be a king.
Every man will be a king.
There's a new world for the winning.
There's a new world to dream on.
Do you hear the people sing?
My place is here. I fight with you.
Well done, everybody. I'm a little hoarse. I hold that last note. Yeah. Excuse me. Well, yes, excellent. Thank you, everybody, for coming tonight. I had a good time. That's some fun stuff. Those last couple of groups, holy cow, they got the editing together. They had it all like boop, doop, doo. Adam Hammer and the lighting. Woo! Putting me to shame. stuff was fun. Oh, that's a good time. Yeah, claps, everybody. More claps. More claps. Just more. Oh, you big slow. Oh, eat that up. Eat it up for yourself. Oh, that's good stuff. All right. So, soon we will be back, but we're going to take a little break. And as in live from the lab, tonight we are finished, unfortunately. We had 8 wonderful groups. Thank you, everybody, for who participated. And hopefully you'll be able to participate in things in the future. What did I do? I got up when was... Oop, I touched the mic. I'm sorry. Sorry if I blew up everybody's computer. anyway, we're gonna let you know what's up around June 17th is our hope. We're going to plant something up. We're going to get all our ideas. We're going to come back together. And then we'll be able to announce on June 17th what's up, and you can all dive back in and help us make some stuff. Until then, enjoy the weather outside. Get in circles like a dog. It's awesome. Your tail is back there, but you can never quite get it. And I don't know. It's just fun to do. So circles outside in the sun, in the rain. It's going to get warm. We finally made it. The winter is over. But stay 6 feet apart. So just enjoy it together, and everybody, pinwheels outside, great stuff. Thank you all for helping us these past 7 weeks, for being involved with the Shakespeare's and the e-cabarets and the other live things we've done. It's been fun, and we'll do more in the future. We want to do more live things and get kind of keep this streaming thing involved to be able to get you and keep you involved through this time. Again, thanks to all the donors who gave during the fundraiser and who were able to give their people who were able to give their tickets and cancellations and camp cancellations and all that stuff. I want to thank you all for helping support us through these rough and weird times. So everybody stay safe. If you see somebody working at a time like this, say thank you to them. Wear your mask when you go outside. And it's nice outside. It's still light. So how about you go outside right now, and enjoy that warm weather. So good. All right. Good night, everybody.